And so we find ourselves at the end of the 13th century, the crucial moment when the first organized Romanian state emerged between the Carpathians and the Danube, Valachia. It may seem strange, but the circumstances surrounding this major event have remained obscured enough to cause serious controversy between historians. Was there a dismounting, like tradition demands, of the legendary Neagu Voda from the land of Agaraș? Or was the unification of the voivodeship south of the Carpathians a local phenomenon? Also, who was the Basarab I, the founder, the great voivode? I mentioned earlier that the avalanche that was the Mongol invasion, which had destroyed or severely weakened almost every polity in Central and Eastern Europe, had also created favorable conditions for the voivodeships in Valachia to shrug off some of the Hungarian pressure and achieve the political unity of all those speaking Romanian between the mountains and the Danube for the first time. This happened around the year 1300s. Later, the chronicles from the 16th and 17th century mentioned the traditional date of 1290. However, most contemporary historians tend to indicate a later date after the 1300s. There is even a group of historians, unfortunately in the majority, who claim that the dismounting tradition with Neagu Voda crossing over from Făgăraș is purely an invention from the 17th century with no grounding in historical reality. Nevertheless, a few outstanding historians, such as Gheorghe Brătianu or Șerban Papacostea, have recently spoken against this theory, asserting the oral tradition contains a grain of truth. I definitely stand with them in this attempt to rehabilitate the old legend, and moreover, I am convinced that Basarab the founder, our first ever ruler, was descended from a lineage of Cuman chieftains.